accept for someone to resolve really personal issues for people, but not undermine our American values, which is that we should give less chances to the patriots as people. I don't think it was the president's executive authority to make that change. I don't think this question will certainly have no law for this now, or any real resistance. This is a human American sort of travel back to the human where statues to be altered. That to change behavior or to induce.
The policy is to have diplomatic relations and use exchange policies and give the soft power.